After it is Panhandle Slim. Oh, into big trouble. Going down there was Panhandle Slim, just as I spoke of him. Behind those was Daniel's Charlie's into second placing. Then in turn, we got Established and Master Chaos, and out wide Our Man Zed. But Toby Time got across, leads and wins. Second, Daniel's Charlie. Third placing, Master Chaos. Fourth placing was Established. Behind those, Our Man Zed. Beat a few home, including Winston Bailey, Spring Glass, and Panhandle Slim has made it into the catching pen. And the time was around 25.50. Toby Time did begin well, was able to get across, find the front, and has gone 25.55. 25.55 the time. As the day gets on, the heats are just getting a little bit slower. 8.65 the judges' numbers. 8.65. And 25.55.